What is going on, guys? Ben Mascot here, bringing you guys, I think, the sixth episode of SkyRegions Skyblock. Anyways, guys, today we are on Utopia, and I'm gonna start actually switching what planets I'm gonna be on, because honestly, fantasy does get boring at times, and I want to kind of mix up for a little bit for you guys. But I'm on Utopia, and you guys are probably wondering, Ben, this isn't Rusher's Island. Well, yes, it is. I've been doing a lot of off-camera work since Rusher's went on his trip, and that gave me some time to actually make a cool canopy here and kind of line out a perfect, set of farms for us. I didn't go ahead of anybody. Like, honestly, I'm not that type of guy to go ahead in a Rusher series. I don't like doing that. I'm just doing the stuff that we need to kind of get situated so that when the time comes, when we get to that certain point, we'll have that all situated. So that's what I'm getting done, and I kind of grinded up more ores, so that's why we're level 146. And in this episode, guys, we are going to be getting the challenge Craftsman, and that reaches island level 150 to receive 10 obsidian blocks. And the reason why I want to do this actually is so that we can make an enchant table. Now, I really want an enchant table because this, if you guys didn't notice, I have a silk touch efficiency 5 that somebody gave me. And honestly, it's not doing the greatest of job on the cow monster because I don't like how it silks it. It's just, it's my opinion. But anyways, guys, hopefully you guys do enjoy. Make sure to slap that like button. We're going to be giving away something amazing at the end of this episode. So make sure you guys do stick around, like the video, and let's go for 400 likes. All right, guys, so before we start off this episode, I am going to open a sky key. So hopefully we get something good out of this. I have really bad luck in these crate keys. I always go over this one. So for once, we are going to go to the right side. And yeah, here we go, guys. 3, 2, 1, boom. Really? 3 bucks, guys. I spent $3 for a diamond block, honestly. Honestly, I think that was the worst waste of money. No, I'm just kidding, guys. But diamond block, I think actually that's perfect in a sense because we may be able to level up our island to 150 now, which is going to be really, really cool. Let's see, actually, guys. Now let's do IS level, I think 149. All right, guys, we'll be right back. All right, so that should basically set our island up for, island level 150. Now, I think my IS level is still on cooldown. Yeah, it's still on cooldown. So we're gonna see if we can actually, matter of fact, claim this right now, because I know for a fact we have to be at 150, obviously, guys. So we're gonna check, all right, no. We're gonna have to wait until we can update our island level. All right, so we can finally update our IS level. Here we go, guys. 149. What? All right. I got a backup plan, guys. We still have some lapis lazuli. Let's try and make this count, guys. I know we can do this. Honestly, folks, we got this, folks. All right, here we go. We're gonna just, grind our lapis blocks and hopefully hope for the best that we do not have to update this again, because I am going to be very, very pissed. ISCP, let's try and claim the challenge. Oh my god, we need to update it. All right, this time, guys, I'm gonna make sure this is actually like definitely we've gotten the challenge done, because this is honestly getting annoying. All right, guys, we're back. Honestly, I'm getting really frustrated. I don't know why it's not working, but I just got a diamond block for us. When you don't have perms, it kind of takes a while to get stuff done. So there we go. Hopefully we can do the IS level command. 152, perfect. Now let's claim this awesome challenge and let's get started. All right, so now we have 10 obsidian, and instantly I am going to try and find a spot to set down our enchant room. So we're gonna have it placed right here. I think it's like this, and then you go like that. So we should have plenty enough bookshelves to get this done and make it a level 40 enchant. So all right, now that's one off. Okay, that's fine. All right, so we're going to now make the the enchant table. So we're gonna actually cheat the system here. We're gonna actually grab a diamond block now, since we claimed the reward, and we're gonna get a diamond so we can in fact make the enchant table. So I'm gonna grab this and put these two here. Now put the obsidian here and the book on top. Boom, there we go, guys. Perfect. We're getting stuff done now, guys. We're getting stuff freaking done, and hopefully this is level 40 or level 30. I can't check. Wait, hold on, is the book? All right, perfect. Level 30. We've done our job here, and basically we've done all we needed to do on Utopia while we have. Screw me. Alright guys, to end off this kind of episode, we're not done yet, but we are going to actually maybe try and get one, whatchamacallit, how do you explain this, challenge done it by the end of this episode, because if you guys didn't know, on stream, we actually got to the, advanced challenges. Now, these are going to be really hard. Like, honestly, I don't know how I'm going to do this, but I think we should be able to get some of these done. We did get the Emerald Challenge done. Let's look at these for a second here. Yeah, these are definitely going to be very, very hard to claim. Honestly, the Build Two Iron Golems, I've tried, but that's glitched. So I'm probably going to message somebody about that. Matter of fact, I am going to try that right now. Alright, let's see how this exactly works. I guarantee it's not gonna work. Let's see. Here we go. Boom, boom, boom. There we go. Yeah, it doesn't work. Alright, I got some messaging to do, obviously, until we can get that done. But honestly, guys, I want to know your, like, honest opinion on what we should be doing on this island right now, because I really, really want to be buying spawners, but unfortunately the economy is just not allowing me to do that, because these spawners are super expensive, and even a chicken spawner is $7,500. So honestly, we need to either make like a good standing shop or something to start getting some bank, or we're gonna be in trouble in the future. Alright, with that, guys, it's going to be the end of the episode. I know I'm cutting this off short, and I'm super sorry, but to make up for that, guys, we are going to be giving away the first tier island expansion on any server that of your choice. So all you guys need to do is comment your IGN down below and the server that you want to enter, guys, and make sure to like the video and subscribe and share it with a friend. It would really mean a lot, and if you did share it with a friend, honestly, that makes your chances way better. So hopefully you guys didn't all enjoy, and I guess you guys kind of got a little sneak peek on Rusher's like kind of new improved innovated island, and hopefully you guys are excited for the future of the Skyblock series. Make sure you guys tell me in the comment sections down below what like island or what like server should I be playing on more, because honestly I want to start a third island, but what island should or what server should I start off? Should I do Shadow with no boom, or should I do Ancient with just myself? So it's all up to you guys. Obviously I won't be playing with no boom, but like I'm saying, like his server. But yeah, guys, leave that in the comment section down below. Let's go for 400 likes, and without further ado, guys, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.